You may make your plans, but God directs your actions. Proverbs 16, verse 9.